What up? Good morning, how's it going? You lovely, lovely people. Today is Wednesday the 2nd of September. And yeah, I wasn't going to film this week. For the most part, I probably won't. But today I'm going to head out. I need to get new clothes. Pretty much all of my clothes are worn out. And it's also winter here in Perth. It's not cold winter, but still, I've only got a lot of shorts and t-shirts, so you get something a bit longer, at least until the weekend, because the rest of my clothes are down at Luke's. So yeah, I'm going to head out shopping, head into the city, and just chill out in the city for a bit. Okay, as it's winter, let's see what it's like outside. I need my sunglasses.
Yeah, that's not bad. I don't know what temperature it is, but the skies don't look too bad.
Okay, so not only did Shannon and her family let me stay in her home, but Shannon also let me just have her car for the week, which is so cool. It allows me to get about and stuff like that. Not that I really need to do too much, but it's good to be able to get out. I knew it was winter down here. I was like, oh, I hope it's not cold, I hope it's not raining. But no, it's okay. It's bearable. It's bearable. But it'd be better to have like longer clothes and stuff that's maybe a little bit warmer. So Shannon said to me yesterday, there's H&M, now in Perth. I thought he was in the city. So apparently not. It's actually at a shopping centre, like outside the city, so I'm going to head there now. H&M does like decent clothes and a decent price as well. So yeah, back to the Shannon wagon. Shopping done. I didn't really want to buy too much because a lot of my stuff's at Luke's, so I didn't really want to buy like a load of stuff and then have too much stuff. Up just throwing stuff away just because I bought some stuff. But yeah, I need lots of t-shirts. My t-shirts are pretty much ruined. A pair of shoes, just because it's nice to have a clean pair of shoes. And yeah, jeans, just because it's a little bit cold here, so just a pair of jeans. Yeah, should do me until the weekend at least.
Shannon's now back from work.
Hi.
Stop poking
me. Hi. Stop
it. It's been back for a couple of hours now. Chilling. She interrupted my edit. I was in a flow and she come down and interrupted me. It's just not on, guys. It's just not. And she's abandoned me at the weekend. She's just abandoning me at the weekend. Like, come all this way to see her and she's flying away to the other side of the country.
You know what? It's only for a day. It's not that long. I'll be back.
It's not that long. Just abandoning me.
If you got an awesome opportunity, you would take it.
Yeah, I don't blame her. It's a very good opportunity. It's a very good opportunity. She's been sitting up chatting to Shannon and her parents pretty much all night. So yeah, it's good. Just to chat and stuff. For those of you who don't know who Shannon is, I met Shannon through YouTube. She's got a channel. So yeah, and the reason why she is going to Sydney on Sunday, today she got contacted basically to go over there and do some YouTube stuff. I completely understand that she's going. I'm not really annoyed with her at all, you know. It's a great opportunity to go over and do stuff, get paid for coming and do that sort of thing. It'll be good for her to go over there and do that. And I'm just going to sit down now and finish editing my video and then head to bed. So I'm going to sign off now, guys. So remember, guys, always be kind to strangers.
you never know when you can be one yourself. See you later, guys.